Good morning. Welcome to my blog. So this time our content is all about inyam. I don't know what's the English for inyam. So this is the farm of my uncle. So my relative. So what is the English of inyam tree? So hindi ko alam. Meldix, what's the English of inyam tree, Meldix? So kung kainin niyo siya, folks, masarap to ang prutas na inyam. So in the Philippines, it's so common to have this. I'm so happy that this time there is a fruit there. May natira, may namumunga siya. So, ang sarap nito, folks. Ang sarap kainin. Pero mag-ano kayo, magbabantay kayo kasi baka may sulom or black ants. Talagang pagkakagatin mo siya, makakain mo yung sulom. So, we have to be careful when you eat inyam. So, ano kayang nutrients na may baby ganin ito sa katawan? Because it's so mangasim-ngasim. So, paborito ko talaga siya. So, thank you so much and good morning, everyone.